Fakes the handoff. Now pitches Eddie McGee. He's going to throw if he can get away. Scrambles to the right. On the move. Hit by Crowley. Intercepted Brad Peters. To the 50, 40, 30. He's to the east end zone. What a touchdown. Brad Peters. Intercepted, Davey. This is a touchdown. First down, Percy's going to go to the air, winds up, going down the right sideline, man wide open, 10, 5, touchdown! Is going to go to the air, steps back, and he's going deep down the middle. Got a man open at the 10 of the 5, Tony Jones. Snap to Persa. Persa looking, starts to run. He's got the first down and more to the 10, to the 5, reaching for the end zone. Touchdown! touchdown and goal. Snap to Persa. Persa looking, puts the race out of the end zone. Touchdown! Placement kick by Demos on the way. It's good. Good protection, down the middle, to the end zone, touchdown, Jeremy Ebert! Snap to Weber on fourth down. Weber now under some pressure, rolling to the right, throws, and it's intercepted by the Wildcats, Ben Johnson! We'll be right back. it towards the end zone to be jump ball. Ebert's got it. Touchdown!
Here's the snap. And first little slow and you're under some pressure. Keeps it towards the end zone. And a caught to be Drew Skills. Touchdown! Snap to Stanzi. Here we go. Fourth down. Stanzi being chased. Steps up. Heaves it towards the end zone. It's going to be jump ball in the end zone. Tipped away. Incomplete. Incomplete. This ball game is over, and the Northwestern Wildcats have beaten the Iowa Hawkeyes yet again. They've done it. Two fourth quarter touchdowns and an heroic effort by quarterback Dan Persa.